Hi, future healthcare leaders. My name is Greg Friedman. I'm the director of the International Admission Office at Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences. I'm happy to announce that I will be returning to Seoul to attend the MCPHS and Pharm Medilab seminar, which will be held at 2 p.m. on Saturday, September 27th. For those of you who don't know, Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences, also known as MCPHS, we are the global leader in both health sciences and life sciences. So if you ever thought about a career in programs like clinical medical programs, like the Doctor of Pharmacy, Physician Assistant Studies, Physiotherapy or Nursing, as well as life science and research programs like public health, biotechnology, data science and health analytics, and even our MBA in healthcare technology. This is a wonderful opportunity, not only to learn more about MCPHS and these programs, but about exciting careers in healthcare and the life sciences, both in the United States and back home in South Korea. Also on site, we will be doing pre-screening interviews. So please bring your admission documents, your transcript. We'll be able to meet with you individually and give you the best counseling we can about your future application. So we hope to see you on Saturday, September 27th at the Pharm Medilab and MCPHS seminar. See you soon.